If you sprayed on some perfume today, sat at a wooden desk or chair, or stored some food in a plastic container, then you've probably used some volatile fatty acid. We'll call them VFAs for short. VFAs are organic chemicals that you can also find in food flavoring, fish bait, and very importantly, they're used in energy manufacture. This is why the global demand for VFA is rising at a rate of up to 15% annually. Traditionally, VFAs are produced from petrochemical sources. That is, they have a fossil fuel base. This means that the expected increase in VFA production will only lead to more environmental impacts, like higher greenhouse gas emissions, which will lead to rising global temperatures, as if our climate change situation wasn't bad enough. And this is the reality unless we find alternatives. However, there are alternatives. In fact, we can use our organic waste. You see, organic wastes are great raw materials for VFA production through fermentation. Fermentation is actually an old and well-known process that has been used to manufacture goods like beer, wine, and cheese. However, VFA production through fermentation of organic waste is not as efficient as production through petrochemical sources. And so the challenge is to make VFA production through fermentation of organic waste competitive. We need to make it a viable competition to petrochemical sources. For this to happen, we need higher production rates and a clean end product. After all, we are using raw materials that have been thrown out. In my research, I plan to exploit the characteristics of VFAs to design a vacuum extraction system. Using batch and continuous process experiments, I'll identify the best operating conditions for collecting VFAs during fermentation, thereby increasing the production rate efficiency. My goal is to design a technology that can be applied to different types of organic wastes to produce multiple VFA-rich streams. For example, a high-purity stream that can be used in pharmaceutical industries in combination with a lower-grade stream that can still be used for energy manufacture. The central goal of our research at the Environmental Resource Recovery Group here at Ryerson is a saying that goes, "There's no such thing as waste, only wasted opportunities." Thank you.